SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to restore the Face ID and Passcode menu on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Normally, if you want to make a change to your passcode, Face ID, or some other settings on your iPhone, then you would open the Settings app, then scroll down, and you would find a Face ID and Passcode option underneath Siri and Search. But if that option is not there, like it is in the screen right now, then you might need to change another setting instead. You can do this by scrolling back up and selecting Screen Time from this menu, and then you can scroll down and choose Content and Privacy Restrictions. Now you can either elect to completely turn off Content and Privacy Restrictions, or you can scroll down and look for the Passcode Changes option under Allow Changes. If you select that and then you tap on Allow, then that's going to enable the option for you to change your passcode on your phone. So if we exit out of the Screen Time menu and we scroll down, just wait a second, and the Face ID and Passcode option will appear underneath Siri and Search. So you'll be able to tap that and then open this menu, and you can make changes to the different settings that are available on this screen.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.